Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Splatoon. I have already played this game a little bit. I've been playing online, but when I started up the game the first time, there was like a news thing. I can't remember what they call it now. Inkscast or something. And it was saying something about something going missing and now concerning if they're going to run out of power or something. I can't get it to repeat that probably without deleting my file, but I don't want to lose my online progress. So there's your little recap, and it pointed out that this guy showed up. Hey, where are you going? What am I doing? I guess we'll see what this guy's up to. Because I think it also gave me a direction to go for story, maybe? Unless this guy is story. I don't know. What? Octarians are coming! No! Oh, hi. Guess I lost my cool for a minute there. I'm Captain Cuttlefish, leaders of the legendary Squid Peak Splatoon. The look in your eye, it's the look I've been looking for. The great Zapfish that powers Inkopolis has been squidnapped.
That's it, the great Zapfish. That's what was taken.
Nobody believes me, but it's the work of the Octarians. I just know it. They want revenge for the great turf war of 100 years ago. I've been keeping an eye on them this whole time, of course. But they stole the great Zapfish right out from under my nose. Please, you gotta help me rescue the great Zapfish. So, I'm gonna take your silence as a yes. Starting today, you are Agent 3 of the new Squid Peak Splatoon. This is your brand new hero suit. It'll help you fight the Octarians.
That's pretty snazzy, actually.
What a great fit for a hand-me-down from Agents 1 and 2. Now let's go get those Octo jerks. I'm counting on you, bucko.
Oh. Am I just... interesting. Need more zap. Wait, where are they? Are they? Shoot ink to reveal the entrances to the Octarian lair. Oh, like this, probably. Cool. Oh, what the? Oh, this is sweet.
CR to attack!
Yep. Wait, what are these things I'm picking up?
Aye, well done!
Usually I'm not very good at paying attention to this.
Hire yourself a ZL.
You can move without being seen.
Launch pad ahoy!
Ooh. Dang, this is actually a lot of purple ink around here. I need more ink. R to distract him with a bomb, then attack him from behind. That didn't work as it was supposed to, I think. Oh, I was supposed to do it like that. Thank you. There we go. I'm still working on the whole aiming thing. These guys' technology sucks. Ours is way better. We got frickin' super soakers that shoot ink. I don't know what these things I'm picking up are, though. Get wrecked. Oh, get wrecked so hard. Did I pass a wall? Didn't even know it. Oh. Final checkpoint. This is pretty cool, but I don't know if this is the actual story. Well, maybe it is. Maybe this guy is the story, so the other thing could have been something entirely different. And what I think I'm gonna do is, when I'm recording Splatoon, I'll do a little bit of multiplayer at the end of each session, because, you know, really, I think that's what the big selling point of this game is, the multiplayer. Cool. That went pretty well. Nice work on your first mission. I knew you could do it, Bucko. Okay, so. And then there's one over there. Okay. This is pretty cool. But I wonder if I should have upgraded. This is almost like a tutorial, except it's not, because there's definitely a tutorial. And it's more boring than this. This would be the cool tutorial. I mean, the game is still awesome anyways, but I really don't have any complaints about this game. Because I'm sure a lot of y'all have already seen videos by now. And I was streaming it last night when it came out, and I'll be streaming it again tonight. I'll be streaming it a lot, actually. Oh, those guys were a bit annoying. I have to remember to keep an eye on my ink, too. Because that's like one of the harder things to keep up with. But you can't hurt them. Oh, but they clean up the ink! Oh shoot, I shouldn't have done that. Wait. Oh! That was a complete accident, but it paid off. I love it when accidents pay off. That is always the best. Just wanna, yeah, fill up my ink. These are actually really good to get you used to playing in, like, possibly multiplayer, you know? Okay, what does he have? Oh! And, you know, I totally forgot that I could jump.
There we go. Wait, stick to the wall and use the X to climb faster? Okay, hold on, I want to actually try that. Oh, you can like push X and you kind of jump up. So I'm wondering if these things aren't picking up or like currency maybe for upgrades, you know? They live in a very weird universe. Heave-ho! I like that he's actually kind of, like, nautical. That's pretty cool. Well, of course he's nautical. It's in his dang name. God, they don't want to make this easy, do they? Why? Get out of here! I'm trying to do stuff. Oh, it doesn't matter. I don't want to waste forever on that stuff. Ink can. Oh. I didn't have to do it like that anyways. Well, I'm still gonna have to basically get up there, but... I wish that could hurt him. Get out of here, buddy. Oh, yeah. Wait, it actually regenerates the shield? Eh, whatever, I still got it. That's two! Nice. Oh. Oh, it's a research note! We Octarians dwell in a world deep underground. The individual caves in which we live are connected by a network of transport devices known as kettles. Wow, you learn something new every day! But I didn't get one in the first one? Dang. Well... But... upgrade gear. Ah, so that is what these are for. Okay, upgrade the ink tank. Definitely. This is interesting. So I bet that after getting all three of these, it's probably a boss level. Oh man. Dang, I actually made those jumps. I didn't think I could do that so easily. Heave-ho! That is so cool! Why can't they have stuff like that in the actual multiplayer levels? Unless there's ones that do, and I just haven't played them yet, but... Oh, whoops. Inkzuka! Nice!
Hey, well done! I don't know why I kind of went with Uncle... It's not Uncle Scrooge. What's the... Dang it, what's the duck in DuckTales? I'm not opening up with my DuckTales. Whoa! I almost lost it there. Final checkpoint. No, I should have just kept painting it. All right. Nice. See, because that's like a really big one. The boss kettle. The mighty Octo Stomp. This will be interesting. Another one? Ooh. Oh, hello. It's got legs. Okay. It's got legs. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do when that happens. Oh. I get it. Nice. Okay. What the? This is so weird. Okay. No. Yeah. So wait, there's a page hidden here too? Oh, they do not want to make this easy for me. I'm not getting it this round, but I need to get some ink coverage going here. Okay, as long as that ink doesn't come off. Oh. Alright. Was that the last one? Had to be. Those legs, though! Well, that was just a tad bit gross. Oh, the page is just... Gimme. Okay. Oh, no. Yes! They have the great Octo weapons on their side. At any rate, good work, Agent 3. Keep it up! It's a long road to the great Zapfish. So this is basically the story mode, isn't it? It's just a bunch of story levels. Anti-Octopus Weapon Blueprints. Designer, Amosis Schellendorf? Ammonites, Booyah Base? Huh.